He's still talking up all day.
That's a bad one.
Look at that.
Maybe he just drools a lot.
I don't know what it is. I think he just doesn't open his bag. No case for government tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, they got no goals. Man, that's so boring when there's no goals.
Yeah, I know.
It just sucks for the other team. You know, the team without it, it kind of gives you a chip on your shoulder, like you have to play defense.
Well, you know, there's two things I don't like about it. One is that the guy who's guarding the net is in danger all the time. And the other thing I don't like about it is that in reality, the team without a goalie is, if they can control the puck, you're on a power play all the time.
Yeah, that's true.
There you go. Control it.
Don't let this guy handle it. Okay. Oh, just play defense. I like that. I haven't seen him play defense in a long time.
There you go.
I like making fun of the same thing.
Yeah.
Because then that means you get to see him really all up in just a couple times.
There you go.
Oh.
You gotta figure by now his hands are pretty damn cold anyway.
Yeah, he's not even doing it.
Not out in front of the net, please. Yeah, well, this guy shouldn't be wearing green out there.
Oh, white?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really confusing. But the yellow makes look perfectly in contrast with the green. He just throws it off and it's white. Always chirping at the ref. He's like, as I get to the ref too.
Yeah, it is.
And like, I don't know, he just, every day I play for him, he's just always laughing.
a man of strong passion.
Yeah. Well, always a difference.
I've heard that.
What?
I've heard that.
Yeah.
There you go.
No. Wow. There it is.
Yeah. Oh, I thought that went in. Went right between the wickets.
Man, actually, I'm pretty told me, I think. The heat of the moment, you know?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You never know.
You know, one of the things that you'll notice when you sit up here watching, and I'm sure it looks way different down on the ice, when they're going to pass or shoot, but particularly on passes, all right, let's get a hold of that thing. They wait a half a second too long to make the pass or a shot, and it gives the defender time to close just enough to interfere with the shot.
Yeah, that's true, actually. It always seems a little off.
Yeah!
I was getting on him to loop it, actually.
It's like, okay, you gotta... you know, like when you're on the penalty kill and you need to clear the zone.
Yeah.
Some people will just try to get it off their stick as quick as possible.
Yeah.
Instead of looking for the opening to throw it across.
Oh, yeah.
And out.
I definitely saw that last week.
Yeah.
Oh, Nick.
Nice move.
I like that.
Yeah, if he's got a little bit more speed than you do, then take away the inside track.
Hey, we could have easily taken it.
I would have.
Like, you know, poking, holding, like, it was all there.
Well, I would have body slammed the guy, but yeah.
Yeah. But it was perfect because, you know, just kind of limit his options.
Yeah.
Make him think about it, and in that half second, he loses.
Oh!
And a That's entertaining.
First of all, ice is slippery. Telling you, it's slippery.
Yeah, out of all the things that could have happened there, that was not what I expected. You know what I noticed about Billy? I feel like he doesn't realize how good he is. Sometimes he has a lot more time, and he just kind of dumps it, and he makes like the right play, but when he could just like blow by like 2 guys, you know?
Because I think part of it is the speed that he plays at, you know, it looks different to him than it does to us.
Yeah. But, like, you can tell he's really decisive. Like,
yeah.
He doesn't mess around with it. Which is a good thing.
Yeah.
I gotta head out.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
Interesting interference there. And 19 in green. I'm sorry?
I said I'm moving to green as well. Sorry, I don't want to be
wrong. You're not.
So, okay. So we're 18 and 19?
Yeah.
And that's, are they both on the ice right now?
Neither one, actually.
Neither one, yeah. Mine's 21, my boyfriend, and he's not on the ice either.
All right.
But you're just recording just in case. Just for fun, yeah.
They like analyzing the game. I used to, but one of my boys is a scorekeeper, number 18 with the red helmet, and sometimes his work schedule, you know, he plays right after he gets done working, so the other one comes with him, and I'm not going to sit here in the cold for that long.
Yeah, that's fair. They don't do the heat lamps that well either, which I don't like. The other rinks, they do the heat lamps.
Yeah, it's a little far away.
Yeah. Well, and I don't think it's on, honestly.
Yeah, I don't know. They have established lines. I don't know what their reasoning is, but normally I think mostly it's a matter of not you know, dividing the ice time equitably. So the doesn't always work quite that way, but no, he's playing. He's not working right now. He works for Sharks Ice as a scorekeeper.
Because you have to understand, I am totally not.
No,
I don't know anything about this.
That's okay.
So he's scorekeeper in another facet. Right now, he's a player.
Right.
Okay.
Make him pay, Billy. Boys, clear the zone already. Number 77 doesn't wash his jersey very often. Either that or he drools chocolate milk on himself a lot.
I think he just likes to sleep in his own coffin.
Wow.
Yeah, I went there. It's pretty dark.
Oh yeah, it's a restaurant.
So like theoretically I could go right
now? Oh yeah, absolutely. And it's warmer than it is down here.
So why would we stay down here? You would because you're recording.
Right.
Why, if you weren't recording, would you stay down here?
Yeah, probably.
You're just chewing your gum. You're minding your own beeswax, right? You're just minding your own beeswax.
If I were up there, I wouldn't hear the skates, and it makes
like
a difference.
Huh? You like the sounds?
Yeah.
I actually kind of like it too. I like the clinky clinkies. What's your name anyway?
I'm John.
John?
Yeah.
That's very John. My name is Farah.
Farah, pleased to meet you.
Very, very nice to meet you as well. Yeah, I'll be honest with you, John. There is there is something elegant about those sounds, those clinking, clinking sounds.
Boy, things have slowed down all of a sudden. Oh! Stick down, boys, stick down. Yep. There we go. Yeah. Usually, but lately.
Well, I mean, I've only been for the last 3 days.
Okay. Oh, so it's your fault.
Is it? I'm the unlucky sauce that they haven't won.
Thank you.
It was. Thank you.